Hey guys, welcome back to ABG Spoken English Classes. Ivattina ee taragatiyalli naavu Phrase 8 Luther Burbank ee ondu gadya paathada prashne uttaragalanna nodta sagona. Illiyavarege neevu nanna channel ge subscribe agilla andre igle subscribe aagi ee video nimge ishta aadre like maadi share maadi comment maadi anta helta innondu visheshavagirthakkantha soochane. एंटु ओंबत्तु मत्तु हत्तने तरगतिया सेकेंड लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश ना एल्ला पाठगळु नन्न चानल नल्ली लभ्यविद्दु आसक्त विद्यार्थिगळु अवुगळन्न वीक्षिसबहुदागिदे. बन्नि स्नेहितरे ईग नावु ई ओंदु पाठद प्रश्ने उत्तरगळन्न नोड्ता सागोण. हियर द फस्ट क्वेश्चन इस नेम द फील्ड्स इन विच लूथर बर्बैंक्स इन्फ्लुएंस प्रीवियल्स. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ಕ್ಷೇತ್ರದಲ್ಲಿ ಲೂಥರ್ ಬರ್ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಅವರ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಭಾವ ಹೆಚ್ಚಾಗಿತ್ತು ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಲೂಥರ್ ಬರ್ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲುಯೆನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರಿವೇಲ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೈಂಟಿಫಿಕ್ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ಅಮಂಗ್ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹೂ ವರ್ಕ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಗ್ರಿಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಹಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಫಾರೆಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲೈವ್ ಸ್ಟೋಕ್. ಈ ಒಂದು ಕ್ಷೇತ್ರಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಇವರ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಭಾವ ಜಾಸ್ತಿಯಾಗಿದೆ. ಕೃಷಿ ಮತ್ತು ಹಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಮತ್ತು ಫಾರೆಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಮತ್ತು ಲೈವ್ ಸ್ಟೋಕ್ ಈ ಒಂದು ವಿಚಾರಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಇವರ ಒಂದು ಏನಾಗಿದೆ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಭಾವ ಬಹಳಷ್ಟಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು. ಇನ್ನು ಎರಡನೆಯ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಈ ರೀತಿಯಾಗಿದೆ. ವೆನ್ ವಾಸ್ ಲೂಥರ್ ಬರ್ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಬೋರ್ನ್. ಲೂಥರ್ ಬರ್ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಅವರು ಯಾವಾಗ ಜನಿಸಿದರು. ಲೂಥರ್ ಬರ್ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ವಾಸ್ ಬೋರ್ನ್ ಆನ್ 7th March 1849. ಇವರು ಏಳನೆಯ ಮಾರ್ಚ್ 1849 ಜನಿಸಿದರು. ಇನ್ನು ಮೂರನೇ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಈ ರೀತಿಯಾಗಿದೆ. ಕ್ವಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 3 ವಾಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಲೂಥರ್ ಬರ್ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಗೋಲ್ ಇನ್ ಲೈಫ್. ಈ ಲೂಥರ್ ಬರ್ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಅವರ ಗುರಿ ಏನಾಗಿತ್ತು ತಮ್ಮ ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಲೂಥರ್ ಬರ್ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಗೋಲ್ ಇನ್ ಲೈಫ್ ವಾಸ್ ಗೋ ಟು ಗ್ರೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ನ್ಯೂ ವೆರೈಟೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೆಜಿಟೇಬಲ್ಸ್. ಹೊಸ ಹೊಸ ತೆರನಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂತಹ ಹಣ್ಣುಗಳನ್ನು ಮತ್ತು ತರಕಾರಿಗಳನ್ನು ಗ್ರಾಫ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡುವುದಾಗಿತ್ತು ಅಂಥೇಳಿ. ಇನ್ನು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ನಂಬರ್ 4 ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇವೆ. ನೇಮ್ ದ ಬುಕ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಡ್ ಬರ್ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಟು ಡಿಸೈಡ್ ಆನ್ ಹೀಸ್ ಗೋಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೈಫ್. ಯಾವ ಒಂದು ಪುಸ್ತಕದಿಂದ ಅವರು ತಮ್ಮ ಒಂದು ಗುರಿಯನ್ನು ನಿಶ್ಚಯ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡ್ರು ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ದ ಬುಕ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಡ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಟು ಡಿಸೈಡ್ ಆನ್ ಹೀಸ್ ಗೋಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೈಫ್ ವಾಸ್ ಡಾರ್ವಿನ್ಸ್ ವೇರಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಡೊಮಾಸ್ಟಿಕೇಷನ್ ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದು ಪುಸ್ತಕ ಇದೆ. ಆ ಪುಸ್ತಕದಿಂದ ಇವರು ತಮ್ಮ ಗುರಿಯನ್ನು ಇವರು ನಿರ್ಧಾರ ಮಾಡಿದರು ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಇನ್ನು ಐದನೆಯ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಈ ರೀತಿಯಾಗಿದೆ. ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ ದ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ನ್ಯೂ ವೆರೈಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಪೊಟ್ಯಾಟೋಸ್ ಗ್ರೋನ್ ಬೈ ಬರ್ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹೊಸತೆನಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂತಹ ಕೆಲವು ಪೊಟ್ಯಾಟೋ ಅಥವಾ ಬಟಾಟಿಗಳನ್ನು ಬೆಳೆದರು ಆ ಬಟಾಟಿಗಳು ಯಾವುವು ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ದ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ನ್ಯೂ ವೆರೈಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಪೊಟ್ಯಾಟೋ ಪ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಟ್ ಗ್ರೋನ್ ಬೈ ಹಿಮ್ ವಾಸ್ ಇದಾಹು ಪೊಟ್ಯಾಟೋ ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು. ಇನ್ನು ಆರನೇ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಈ ರೀತಿಯಾಗಿದೆ. How was the weather in state of California? The weather in the state of California was mild and the soil was rich and varied. ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇನ್ನು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ನಂಬರ್ 7 ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇವೆ. How many varieties of fruits did Burbank grow on an acre of his farm? ಆತನ ಒಂದು ಎಕರೆ ಭೂಮಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ತೆರನಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಹಣ್ಣುಗಳನ್ನು ಆತ ಬೆಳೆದ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. An acre on his from Burbank grew several thousand different varieties of fruits. He grew 526 different type of apples on the same tree. ಒಂದೇ ಗಿಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಅವರು 526 ವಿಭಿನ್ನವಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂತಹ ಒಂದು ಸೇಬು ಹಣ್ಣನ್ನು ಬೆಳೆದಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ನೋಡಬಹುದಾಗಿದೆ ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರೆ. ಇನ್ನು 8ನೇ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ನೋಡೋಣ. ಕ್ವಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 8 ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ಟಿಂಗ್. ಗ್ರಾಫ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಏನು ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬಡ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ ಹಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಚರಲ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಿಕ್ಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಜಾಯಿನ್ ದ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಮೋರ್ ಪ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಸೋ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ದೇ ಅಪಿಯರ್ ಟು ಗ್ರೋ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಅ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಪ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಟ್. ಇನ್ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಅಪ್ಪರ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಟ್ ಗ್ರೋಸ್ ಆನ್ ದ ರೂಟ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರೂಟ್ ಸ್ಟೋಕ್ ಆಫ್ ಅನದರ್ ಪ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಟ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎರಡನೆಯ ಒಂದು ಸೀಟು ಆರಂಭ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ವಿಚ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫಾಲೋವಿಂಗ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ಬರ್ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಹೀಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆರಿಮೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ಟಿಕ್ ರೈಟ್ ಅಗೇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟ್ರೂ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆ್ಯನ್ ರಾಂಗ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಅಗೇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ ದ ಅದರ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಗ್ರೋವಿಂಗ್ ಹಂಡ್ರೆಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವೆರೈಟೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆ್ಯಪಲ್ಸ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್. spending 15 years for a tree to bear fruits, wrong, making a young plant yield fruit in a year or two, wrong, growing about 526 varieties of apples in an acre of the his farm, wrong. Next, read and write. Read and writes. Here, question number one. How did Burbank's genius benefit the life of the common man? A common man's day-to-day life has been greatly affected by Burbank's genius. He developed an improved cherry, thornless blackberry, a thornless cactus now used as fodder for livestock, and a peach tree that can tolerate freezing temperature. He developed 73 new flowers, including the Shasta Daisy and a rose. Next, question 2. Why did Burbank move from Massachusetts to California? So here the answer is, Burbank realized that the climate of his native place was not suitable for his work. The weather in the state of California was mild and the soil was rich and varied. So he moved to Santa Rosa in California. Next question. What did Burbank call his new home? Why? He called his new home as the chosen spot because the climate and the soil were most suitable for his experiment as far as nature was concerned. Here we completed 3 questions. Next we see the 4th question. The question number 4 is, how did grafting help Burbank in his experimentation? He was able to grow several thousands of different varieties of fruits. His wonderful achievements were made possible by grafting many twigs on a single tree. In this manner, he was able to grow 526 different types of apples on the same tree. It was possible to save space to grow that the plants get fruits in just 2-3 years. Like this, the grafting helped Burbank in his experimentation. The question number 5th, in what way did Burbank save space and the speed of his experiment? Answer, Burbank grafted many twigs on a single tree. In his manner, he was able to grow 526 different types of apples on the same tree. By this method, it was possible for him to save space and step speed up his experiments. Question number 6. What were Burbank's experiments on cherry, blackberry, cactus and a Shasta Daisy? So the answer is, Burbank conducted experiments on growing different varieties of cherry on a single tree. He caused a desert cactus to grow 1,000 times faster. He developed an improved cherry, a thornless blackberry, a cactus without thorns. He developed 73 new flowers, including the Shasta Daisy and the rose. Write a paragraph on each following. The question is, write a note on Burbank's early life. Rudolph Burbank is well-known U.S. plant breeder. He was born on 7th March 1849. He was brought up on a farm in the state of Massachusetts. He was attracted to the wonders of nature and learned the techniques of growing various crops and plants during his early years. When he was 21 years old, he started marketing gardening and he was successful. So we have to see the next question. Here, question number 2. Describe the 3 techniques on which Burbank's experiments were based. Luther Burbank's experiments were based on 3 basic techniques. First, he could collect a variety of more domestic plants and bring in many foreign varieties of plants. He would grow them under different conditions. These plants would prove to be strong, plentiful, and sometimes showed new qualities and the other desirable changes. Secondly, he grew many varieties of fruits, flowers, and vegetables by changing water, food supply, temperature, light, or space. He even crossed plants to produce plants with dissimilar traits and variations. Lastly, after the production of different varieties, he could choose the plants that showed desirable changes. He would also use them for further experiments. The question number third, how did Burbank react when some of the efforts ended in a failure? Burbank set up a nursery garden, greenhouse and experimental farms in Santa Rosa, California. He conducted more than 10,000 experiments with 600 different kinds of plants. Many of his experiments were failures. Once he crossed a tomato with a potato, he was able to grow vegetable, but it was not of any use. When he failed, he was not disappointed. He had patience, perseverance, and the devotion that nothing could dishearten him. So next question we see now. Next vocabulary is here. V1, look at the following phrase and see how the two words go together. They are collective words. Sun, sunny weather, smiling face, hard-working scientist, improved cherry. Now fill in the blanks with the most appropriate describing words given in the box below. For a few, you may have more than one combination. Scientific community, scientific rich community, desert soil, white blackberry, thornless cactus, successful attempt, commercial value, rich community. And V2, give below are some names. Classify them into categories of flowers, fruits and vegetables. You may consult a dictionary, encyclopedia if you need it. Here are fruits: orange, plum, mango, blackberry, banana, cherry, lemon, apple, grapes, tomato, peach, watermelon. Vegetables: brinjal, neem, potato, carrot, desert cactus, jasmine, lotus, shasta daisy, marigold, rose. These are the main flowers, vegetables and fruits. Here they are given the what is this? This is the drunken monkey, kung fu, scarce village. The question answers are given here. Look at the question answers. Where and when was the drunken monkey noticed first? The monkey was first noticed in the village of Shetty Kere a month ago. And how did addiction affect of the monkey? The monkey often gets high and it has also become indiscriminate in its eating habits and has put on weight and become aggressive after addiction of alcohol. The question number three, you may have come across new words, report the words used, meaning and paragraph number in which they appear are given. Find out the write them in blanks provided answer. Now we see the answer. Answers are given here. You see, attracting, aggressive, takeaway, snatches, avatar, incrimination, troubling, harassing, monkey, cinnamon. Question number four, match the phrases with their meanings. Scaring the wit out of one, making one very afraid. Getting high and being overdrunk. Wearing thin and vanishing. Getting rid of one, avoiding. Feeling very difficult to one, going up to the hill of something. Next grammar we see the passive voice. Kalidas, Gita Govinda, Jayadeva, these are the example is given here. One first one. Galileo invented the telescope. The telescope was invented by Galileo. This is the active voice and passive voice. So answers are given here. Kalidasa wrote Shakuntala. Shakuntala was written by Kalidasa. Jayadeva wrote Gita Govinda. Gita Govinda was written by Jayadeva. Tagore wrote the national anthem. The national anthem was written by Tagore. Amir Khan directed the film Thare Zameen Par. The film Thare Zameen Par was directed by Amir Khan. Gulzar penned Jai Ho. Jai Ho was penned by Gulzar. J.K. Rowling wrote the Harry Potter series. The Harry Potter series was written by J.K. Rowling. Writing in the daily. This writing is not going to be able to do writing is not going to be able to an outline of the story is given. Complete the story supplying the required words and phrases. Already recorded. Sorry, I'm not going to next, task 2. This is proverb. You can explain it. ಈ ಪ್ರೋವರ್ಗಳನ್ನ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಒಂದು ಮಾತಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಇವನ್ನ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿವರೆಗೆ ನೀವು ನನ್ನ ಚಾನಲ್ಗೆ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಈಗಲೇ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಆಗಿ ಈ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನಿಮಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆದರೆ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಲೈಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಕಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು.